Hi, in this tutorial I will show you how you can connect your Oracle database running on Docker container with SQL Developer. Let's start from pulling the right image from Docker Hub. But before you can do it, you need to be logged into Docker Hub, because there you can find an agreement which you need to accept. And now you have access to the image, also to the documentation, where you can find many useful commands. Remember, you need to be logged into Docker Store before pulling the image from Oracle registry. Okay, I'm already logged in with my existing credentials, but you maybe need to pass the nick and password. Let's pull the image, but also I downloaded it before. Next step is to run container with this command. But also we need to add one more thing. It's port mapping, and thanks to this we can connect with our SQL developer to the running Oracle database. The next step is to show logs and check if our database is running. Let's check the Docker container ID and let's then use it with our docker logs command. Great. Let's connect to our container. You can use this command from Oracle page. Also, we need our container ID. Or just the name of the container, so Oracle, as we call it. And now you can see that we are running SQL command line. Now we are able to create new user and we need to create connection as sysdba. Password. Then let's start from alter the session. Now command which creates new user called dummy. All these commands you can find in video description. Now we are able to connect with our SQL developer. We call it Oracle Docker. User as dummy and the same password, as we use in the command when creating the user. Hostname as localhost, port 1521, and the service name, local domain. And now let's test connection. Now we are able to query database or create example table. Also, you can see that we are our schema dummy. It's the same schema as the username. That's all in this tutorial. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye!